You guys down there killing it at Norma Jean's, your nightclub in Fort Myers, Florida, but you're about to get a call that's going to set you to WrestleMania VI. Tell me about that experience and how it would help your career.
Oh, well, Luke from the Bushwhackers, he is such a good buddy of mine, and he came around the club a lot, and when he saw the pink Cadillac, he literally was the one who made the call to Pat Patterson, who put me on the phone with him, that next thing I know, the pink Cadillac is getting the gig to drive Honky Tonk, the Hammer,
yeah.
Jimmy Hart. Do you know who Peggy Sue was?
Who?
Who was Peggy Sue? Sherry Martel.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So I get this call for this spot, and Pat wants to know what I want for the deal. And I'm like, Pat, if you drive the car up there and fly me up, I'll drive it. It costs nothing. Done. So now I'm up there. I'm, you know, around everybody. Remember, I'm as green as grass. Maybe I've worked a total of 12 days in the business, but I've been on TV a lot with AWA. And I get to meet Hogan. I get to meet all these different guys that are coming up for the car. And then I get to go out and do this moment. Like, I'm thinking this is all I'll ever have. I've got to WrestleMania to be with Honky Tonk, Jimmy Hart, and Greg the Hammer Valentine, and driving my own pink Cadillac. Like, I thought this is my WrestleMania moment. Wouldn't be, but that it was.
Talk about driving through that crowd, all the adrenaline, the crowd. I mean, you know, they're not cheering for you, but you're hearing it. You're feeling it. Those two, I mean, dude, Jimmy Hart, Greg Valentine, Honky Tonk, major stars. There you are behind the wheel. You're driving your car. Tell me about the adrenaline. Or just something like, hey, man, I got to do this.
No, no, look at my mouth. My mouth's open. I'm singing the Honky Tonk Man song.
Of course.
Yes. I'm the Honky Tonk Man. I'm just living a dream here, man. And I'm just living a dream that started as a fantasy in my club where he's Diamond Dallas Page, the manager, but now I'm Diamond Dallas Page chauffeur. Who gives a I'm there at Mania.
And it would lead to you walking down the aisle and inspiring and gaining a whole fan base of your own.
Like, there's so many things that happened because of that night, and that it would all happen in, like, my own WrestleMania in that same building with Christian. Like, crazy, bro.
Cheers. My next guest on the Broken Skull Sessions is Diamond Dallas Page. Do not miss it.